Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Vessalatu vesselamu ala Resulina Muhammedin sayyidina ve liyana Muhammedin ala subhanahu ve sallallahu aleyhi ve sahabu Resulina ve liyana şahına. Destur ve maşallah fezda sen şeyh Muhammed Nazif Hakkı'nın tarikatına ve sohbe ve el hayru fil cemiyye. Şeytan
şeytan
ma yastahak derler.
Eysey ma yastahak.
İnsanları
has enslaved people to himself instead of being servants to Allah, they have become slaves to shaitan.
İnsanların çoğu,
the majority of people cannot distinguish between good and bad. They see the good as bad and the bad as good. And we see that people even give their lives for what is wrong and bad. That's how much they've been deceived and fooled by trickery, by being deviated off the path. He doesn't want good for you. Allah Azza wa Jalla says, Shaitan does not want goodness for us. إِنَّمَا يَدُّ الشَّيْطَانُ أَنْ يُوقَى بَيْنَكُمُ الْعَدَاوَةَ وَالْبَغْضَاءِ. He says, Shaitan wants all sorts of evil and badness for son of man, for humanity. And humanity is going after him. Then when they're harmed, even when they understand this, they don't turn back to Allah Azza wa Jalla. Some turn and win, but those who do not turn back to Allah are always in harm and at loss. And if they don't turn back and repent, they will be in eternal damage and harm. Now, with most things, they bewitch people's eyes. Both Muslim and non-believers sometimes think of certain things as reality, whereas there are things that have no realities to them. It's not the truth, but people still see it as truth. What is real is what Allah says and what Allah wants. The rest, in order to deviate people off the path, deceive people, just like the magicians came against Hazrat Musa, and Allah Azza wa Jalla says they bewitched people's eyes in the Holy Quran, Azim al-Shan. The people thought
Hazreti Musa'nın
something else
karşısında of it. Duramadılar.
But then they could not stand against Hazret Musa.
Yenildiler.
They all gave themselves away and lost. They lost, but they saw the truth and came to faith, iman. People now, even if they see the truth, Shaitan still fools them.
Dikkat etmek lazım.
Therefore, we need to be careful.
Gördüğüne inanma, onu asla.
Do not believe everything you see.
Ondan sonra
look
hakikatsa
and research
hakikat olarak
its source.
Görebilirsin.
Then you can see if it's real or not.
Her görünen,
as we said, not everything you see
doğru değil
is right or the truth.
Çoğu yalandır.
Most of it is a lie. Most of it is deception and trickery.
Yapılan şeyler,
things,
şeyler var.
There are plenty of things that are done for people's self-interest. There's no mercy
olanlarda
with Shaitan and those who are with Shaitan. They show the bad as good, and when it comes to themselves, they do not apply it. They apply it on others. And they think its harm is for others. Whereas the biggest harm is for themselves.
Her şeyi
Allah Azze ve Celle
şekilde
created everything in the best manner, in the best way.
Kullanması için insanın
and
önüne vermiş.
Gave it to people to be used in the most, in the best way, in the most beautiful way. But people
harap etti,
have destroyed and ruined everything for themselves.
Zararı kendisine geldi.
And its harm came back to them.
Nimetlerine,
so
Allah'ın
emirlerine, we need to be grateful to Allah's blessings and be thankful for His commands. We need to obey these commands and follow them so that we may reach happiness and felicity, not just in, for the hereafter, but in this world also, when you are against Allah, when you oppose Him, everything goes downhill. But when you are with Allah, it gets better and better. May Allah help us. May we see the good as truth and see the bad as bad and stay away from it, inshallah.